A deadly crash is under investigation tonight in Charlotte. The road is actually still closed over at Remount Road and Tryon Street. It's due to this deadly crash that started around 10:15 this evening over at Remount and Baltimore Avenue. Medic telling us one person died at the scene. Still trying to get more details from authorities, so we don't know what caused this crash. But once again, Remount is closed as soon as Tryon Street.